sunshine. Everybody loves the sunshine.
What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out Maze While I'm Alone. This is a remastered version at that, so this is going to sound incredible. Requested by Mother Popcorn on Streamlabs, big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one, nor have I heard of this group or artist before, so I have the wiki page pulled up. And Maze apparently is an American soul band founded by Frank Beverly in Philadelphia, Philly Stand Up, in 1970. Under its original name, Raw Soul. I like that. I like that original name. That's a dope group name, man. Raw Soul. That would be nice. That would have been a dope group name. Band relocated to San Francisco, introduced to Marvin Gaye. He took the group on the road with him as one of his opening acts in 76. Suggested they change the name. 9 gold albums from 77 to 93. One of their well-known songs is the one I'm going to be checking out, While I'm Alone, so that's good to know. And yeah, they have a large and devoted following. Discography, they got maybe like 10 albums, live albums, live in New Orleans, Los Angeles, compilation albums, singles, okay. And oh, genres, R&B, soul, funk. My favorite words. So yeah, without further ado, let's go ahead and check this one out, man, While I'm Alone.
See no more, not for my foolish pride.
Yo, that's gonna be stuck in my head for a while, for at least a week. Yo, that was nice, man. I really enjoyed this one. It was very catchy, nice melody, the funk genre. You can definitely sense that in the R&B mixture of it. And it was definitely nice, man, for real. And apparently it was featuring Frankie Beverly. I don't know who that is either, but I'll definitely do some research on him. Maybe it was I don't think it was a member of the group, but maybe. But yeah, I'll definitely do some wait. Oh, it was founded. The band was founded by Frank Beverly. I think I read, I read that. But yeah, I really enjoyed this track, man. Definitely a nice cut. Maze. There's so many artists, man, and groups out there. And I've said this like lots of times, but it is insane, like, to think about how many potential other groups and artists there are out there with amazing songs such as these, just waiting to be heard. And it's mind-blowing that people don't want to listen to these. Like, why would you not want to listen to great music? I don't get it. But I really enjoyed this one. And if you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.